over. Under. It's well within your reach. Yet wonderfully out of the ordinary. Left of center. But just right. So close, so very close. Yet beyond, beyond your every expectation. There is a difference, and this is your destination. Curaçao is an island paradise nestled between Aruba and Bonaire, easy to reach with daily direct flights from the US, Europe, and South America. Here, the skies are tranquil and placid. The seas are crystalline and warm. Located outside the hurricane belt, the island enjoys favorable weather virtually year-round. The capital, Willemstad, offers the ambiance of a cosmopolitan European city with the breathtaking beauty of an island locale. You'll see constant reminders everywhere of the Dutch, African, and Latin people that combine to create one of the most interesting cultures in the Caribbean. The dramatic Queen Juliana Bridge presides over one of the most active waterways in the Caribbean. It's also the water that has made Curaçao a true Caribbean treasure, dotted with ivory beaches and remote rocky coves. Curaçao's semi-arid climate contributes to the island's crystal clear seas that offer visibility up to 150 feet and a year-round perfect temperature of 80 degrees Fahrenheit. It's no wonder Curaçao is often named one of the best scuba diving and snorkeling destinations in the world by scuba diving magazines and by divers. The island's reef system is rich, vibrant, and pristine. Divers find magnificent star coral, frogfish, huge sponges, and one of the most spectacular collections of sea anemone in the world. Unexpected inland bays provide for other water sports as well. You can water ski, wakeboard, kayak, and boat to your heart's content. The waters of Curaçao provide days of sublime pleasure. It's no wonder Curaçao is so popular with visitors from Holland, the Americas, and even its Caribbean neighbors. Lounge on one of the many picturesque beaches, each with an ambiance all its own. Some feature beachside bars, restaurants, dive shops, showers, even massage. Others cater to families, offering umbrellas, barbecue grills, and enough water activities to keep you busy from the first ray of light to the brilliant sunset and beyond. So why not stay and host your own private beach party beneath a twinkling, starlit sky? Just as the waters hold countless wonders, the island itself features cultural discoveries for every interest. No other Caribbean destination provides such a rich and colorful concentration of Dutch architecture as Curaçao. Willemstad's entire downtown area has been named a UNESCO World Heritage Site. These gem-colored buildings create the most surprising cityscape in the Caribbean. A short walk across the Queen Emma Floating Bridge takes you to Otra Banda, where you'll still feel like you've stepped back in time to a 17th century Dutch provincial town. Indeed, the entire island's colorful history is well documented with many museums, attractions, and monuments. The Cur Ulanda Museum details Curaçao's critical role in the slave trade, with rare artifacts and relics. The Maritime Museum documents the island's history as both a strategic military location and a vital commercial center. And Curaçao is also home to the McVeigh Israel Emanuel Synagogue, the oldest in the Western Hemisphere. In the countryside, there are close to 100 land houses that dot the landscape, each one lovingly restored. As in Willemstad, these beautiful structures live on today as offices, shops, galleries, museums, and residences. There's really no place quite like it. The spirit of the island can also be seen at Mount Christoffel. Its namesake park is an opportunity to experience nature while having fun outdoors. Nearby, Chete Boca National Park is home to Boca Tabla with its ocean-carved caves, spectacular sprays of seawater, and natural bridge. For an experience you might expect to find, there's Landhaus Chobolobo, where Curaçao's famous blue liqueur is distilled. And for an experience you might not expect, there's the Curaçao Ostrich Farm, one of the largest in the Western Hemisphere. And close by, the Aloe Vera Plantation. If you prefer a more sporting experience, take a swing at one of Curaçao's golf courses in a picturesque setting by the sea. For families and nature enthusiasts, a visit to the Sea Aquarium is a must. Touch tanks allow you to hand feed sea turtles, stingrays, and even sharks. For a more hands-on experience, be sure to visit the Dolphin Academy, where you can learn about and interact with these intelligent creatures. Or take a dive 1,000 feet below the surface to see what few people have seen before. Curaçao's accommodations are designed to fit every mood and taste. Whether you're seeking a cozy bungalow or a grand hotel with an exciting casino, you'll find warm hospitality along with diverse and delicious cuisine. With so much to do, your stay will be as fascinating as it is relaxing. From the sparkling beach to the top of the mountain, from sun-drenched days to glamorous, romantic, moonlit nights, colorful architecture and natural splendor, a Caribbean destination like no other. Curaçao is everything you'd expect from an exotic locale, with all the comforts that make you feel right at home. There is a difference, and this is your destination. This is Curaçao.